Guys, guys, guys. Yes. I will take it.
Yes,
headquarters. I love headquarters. It's a hot dog.
It's a hot dog.
That's the...
You know that there's a blood vessel right there, and if you pop it, then you can die by blood loss. Oh, yeah. Yeah,
die. Why wouldn't it let me in?
It's not mine.
Baby Benny, he went up to your bed. Look what he did. He did it.
Bro, Dakota, he did this. Look, Dakota, he did it. for doing something funny.
Yeah, I need some muscle.
What's
your first player? Is it to me? We're playing train. Did he say he has belly depression? No, he said he had titty depression.
I said I have belly depression.
Dude, look at my handprint.
No, that's mine, you gay.
Look at my handprint on the carpet right there.
Now I'll tell you a deepest secret.
Picture that.
No, look.
I need it.
You have to...
Guys, touch his back. He will tell you his the
no,
deepest secret.
Touch
his back.
Guys, touch my back and you'll announce all the deepest secrets. My name's Jeff. I have crippled on the person. I got scoliosis.
Hey, my name is touch my back.
Boys and men.
Bro,
Yeah, good fan.
3-4.
Steal if you die.
Steal if you lose, you have to give me $10.
You gotta give it to me.
I don't even have 5 books.
Do you have a cent?
Yeah. I can't open my piggy bank though. Not even my dad can.
It's James.
I'm allowed to.
Yeah,
I can't.
No,
so this is how you jump on it.
Yeah, it's not here. Can you tell them how to play Black Ops 3?
Okay, so
tell me how to play.
Okay, just act like you're playing Fortnite.
Alright.
Okay,
what? So I can build.
You can't build.
No, you can't build.
And it's like Fortnite, but you can't build.
So I'm gonna press Fortnite.
So triangle to switch your weapons.
No.
You have to kill people for your weapons. To get new weapons.
Where am I?
Oh yeah, I'm on the bottom left.
Am I the first?
Which one am I in?
Do this thing.
You're the top right.
I'm bottom left.
Wait, you can hit your controller.
No.
Oh, no screen peeking me either.
I know.
Die!
I haven't died yet.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Headquarters. Headquarters. I'm getting real nice right now. Congratulations, you finally killed me.
Let Benny get a different weapon.
He has to kill somebody first.
Okay.
Oh yeah, and if you get melee, then you set somebody back.
Just let Benny didn't kill me for once, right?
I'm not it.
He's at 0.
Is Benny Bacardi?
No, switch me back to the weapon.
me back.
What is that? I know. He's sending you guys back. I
love that. Stop. It's annoying.
I know.
It's not my fault.
But usually he'll put it all the way down so if he resets you, then you'll go all the way back to the first guy.
I don't usually do that.
Scopes are actually like kind of OP.
I will find
this.
What the heck? I can shoot you through the wall.
Dude, it sucks at. Oh, the building button is crouch.
Okay. Wait, what? You can build? No, you can't build.
Lightning.
No, Jordan.
Hey, Jaden.
Yes,
Jaden, that's right.
No, he just stole the headquarters.
Think fast.
Don't do that.
Don't. You're gonna waste them up. He got a baseball.
I don't know.
Yeah, don't do that.
Got you. What?
Steal.
Right. Steal and double jump.
I don't have anything.
Then why are you saying
what the? I was looking at you, you little cheater.
I'm telling you to think fast because somebody might shoot you.
I'm gonna be hiding in a place where no one would expect it.
No, he camped. He's camping in coke.
This is why I told you guys. This is why I told you guys.
He's no, literally, you're screen peeking.
Vinny.
What, me?
No, him. He said he's just camping in water. How would you know that?
He said he's camping in coke because he killed me. So he's camping in coke.
Huh?
This is headquarters, bro. We don't consider this
camping. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like. Steal.
Daddy.
Got him.
He actually had a baseball.
I'm following somebody.
Plus, I'm not actually going to throw it at you guys. I just want to see who punches or tries to protect themselves. Yeah. Jane probably do it and could it just do it too. So.
No, you're
not going to
pick. Still winning.
Vinny's the only one that did punch.
I've been winning.
Vinny's the lowest one. He's on 40.
Freaking
have to use soap on the stage.
sniper. Are you serious? I'm just gonna go for no scopes.
I'm just gonna go for resets.
I hit him. What do you mean?
I'm gonna go for resets.
If you do anything in Dakota,
shoot. Dakota's on the knife.
Careful.
No.
Everybody go after Dakota. He's on 180.
Yeah, I know.
Everybody go after Dakota.
He's got knives too. That's the thing.
Don't get beset. Come on, Dakota. Die.
Oh my god.
How come he got a scope? I'm trying to
save
your life.
Dang it. You son of a
biscuit. Yeah.
Sometimes
bad. No. Okay, so the 160. That's good. I need to go for like 9.
Why are we doing this as food?
Oh no.
We just got that snake.
Nuck 3 Town.
I know.
There's a 3.
I don't know why they call it Nuketown 3.
Freezing. If you go get me a couple blankets at night. No, I'm being serious.
No, it's Nuck 3 Town. Dakota, look, it's Nuck 3 Town.
I know. The game just started. You got 10 seconds. Whoever loses has to pass it on.
whoever has the lowest score has to pass that on.
No.
Yes. Yeah.
Wait, hold on, I have to get a bike.
Who do you have to pass it to?
You
have to
talk to the person that didn't get it. Caleb, don't you think this is fair? Whoever has the lowest score has to pass it on.
Yeah.
Oh, I
do think
it's
fair. I'm cold and freezing, so that it's hard to shoot and aim. My body's shaking.
No! You every time.
How did everybody kill one another?
Dude, why the frick is it every time I kill somebody, I always get killed by Rick?
I know.
Somebody always comes up behind me every single
time. Yeah, that's stupid.
Dang.
Like they're almost spoon peeping or something. And they can't be using.
I'm not spoon peeping.
I'm just using
that. And they can't be using that because you're in the building.
Well, it literally just shows that they're in front of you.
Crap!
Give me that tape.
Okay, put your head down, Stu.
He literally came up behind me.
I know, I jumped down and you're just there running. I was like,
hey. Wow, what the? Bruh, all of you, how are you all going to the same building?
Because we're just running to the same building and then running out.
Dang it, that was unfair. You shot me as I was reloading my other gun. What the heck? Why? Who had? Oh my god.
That was me.
How the frick did you kill me?
I saw somebody die, so I was just waiting.
Yeah, see, you're camping.
It was just waiting for the kill. It's not camping. That's waiting for the kill.
Freak, yes.
I didn't even know that I was going to shoot him, but
okay.
If I killed you, I would have three or
like, on your knees all the way.
Oh, I'm on her side.
Die, whoever that was.
Die.
I'm at 40.
No.
I'm
surprised I didn't kill you without like a couple of headshots.
Are you guys going to kill me?
Which would be bad.
I'm not killing anyone. It's fine.
Why you can't be in the corner?
Because I'm at 40. I won't be able to kill anybody anyway.
Well, you should
be camping in the corner.
Or how can I freaking do
it? He's high. Caleb's higher than all of you. By 10, by 30.
Can somebody just let me have a chance?
Okay, 30 again.
Jeez. Oh. Oof, mega oof, dude. What the frick? He came out of nowhere. I'm just paying attention to the red dots and just going to the red dots.
You went through with you.
What the? Red dot.
You know what's funny is I haven't even paid any attention to the red dots.
Yeah, you went through my body.
I know, I saw that. It was weird.
Three red dots. Die!
Oh my gosh, you guys are running into this.
Yes!
Finally,
I killed somebody.
That's 50. Congratulations. 40 was better than 50.
No, it was not, actually. At least I'm higher.
Dang.
Somebody's just running into the building and running out.
This is gonna be the hard part.
Okay, well.
He's not a sniper.
Oh, he's a sniper. Good thing. Good.
Ooh. Well, we might. Oh, come on. How the heck did he snipe somebody?
He's no scoping.
You guys are freaking cheaters, and I know that.
How did I no scope if I quick scope?
What the? You should, whoever just killed Caleb just stole my kill.
Oh, that was me. He was jumping through a window. He was jumping through a window.
No, I had to reload.
I was always crazy.
I killed everybody.
If I had to reload, I would have killed you if I didn't have to reload. Holy frick.
Whoever keeps trying to camp corners.
It's still.
I'm just running around in the same building. I'm literally running out the window and they're running around the same building. How was I camping?
Because literally, you're just staying in a freaking building, wait until they come in there, and then you just shoot at them.
Right, and you leave.
It's
the same building.
I have 100% chance that is not
good. Wow.
Actually, go after people.
suck with this knife, but I'm way better with the other one.
Come on. I think that one's better.
I'm not saying which is better, I'm just saying which I'm better with.
I'm better with 60.
Nobody died at the Taylor, please. Nobody has. Not fake.
No!
Jesus Christ, this gun is doing it.
I tried to reset. I tried to reset Caleb. I should have done it with Caleb.
Who let Caleb kill me?
I tried to reset him.
Oh, you're welcome. You're
whoever's
welcome.
Trying to reset me, I wouldn't dare do that.
Have you heard Dakota this whole time?
No, actually, I have headphones in. You got...
Yeah, that's Dakota. Oh, come on. Now I need to be in a window.
Stupid. Please don't let anybody kill them. Behind you, whoever's... Yeah, Caleb's coming for you. And who's Caleb? Who's the Caleb account?
Me.
You have to give it to Benny.
Sorry, people.
Just because I killed any of you, you would have been reset to 140.
If he didn't kill me, that wouldn't even have been a problem. If he just wouldn't kill him, that wouldn't even have been a problem.
Who's
and I could have got
the rocks.
That's me.
Who's Ratliff?
Ratliff, that's you.
No, it's
what?
It's Joe Ratliff. It's Joe.
Jay. It's Jay Ratliff.
Hey, I'm on vacation every single day.
Sorry, Jane.
Look, oh, yeah.
I wanted to kill Carter,
though. Hey, the Eagles won their game and the Cowboys won their game. So the Eagles are not in the playoffs.
I know, my bad.
Karma.
How's that karma?
I don't know.
Right.
Because you win, and then you still win. You win, but lose.
No karma, but we didn't insult the Eagles.
Yeah, we did. We did do anything bad.
We